To this channel on Bible study, praise the Lord. Okay, so glory to God. Okay, so Mark 9th chapter 7th and 29th verse, if you see, they say that, and there was a cloud that overshadowed them, and a voice came out of the cloud saying, "This is my beloved son, hear him." Okay, so God says that when Jesus and the other people went on the mountain, suddenly they say that God coming like a cloud upon them, and it says that the voice from the cloud says that, "This is my beloved son, hear him." It is like, even when I have read it many a time, but this time, today morning when I read it, right, it was like so evident, like Jesus is the Son of God. God loves him so much. Okay? Even now I can feel, when I say that God loves his Son so much. And he loves this world. He has given his beloved Son for us. And he says that, hear him. So we should hear him. Okay? Jesus and his word, it is there in the Bible, right? So we have to read it and we should follow it. Okay? That's what I understood when I read it. No, actually, it was the words given to the disciples. Okay, but when I read it today morning, "This is my beloved son, hear him." Yes, Jesus is a beloved son of God the Father. We should hear him. Whatever Jesus says, we should hear him. And it means that hear him means like God is going to speak to us. Okay, so surely he will speak to us. Okay, through his Holy Spirit, we can hear the words of Jesus. Okay, glory to God. And in the 9th chapter, 29th verse, if you see, "And he said unto them, This kind come forth by nothing but by prayer and fasting." Okay, whenever you see, some kind of problem or some people, in family or friends, if they are involved in some of the like bad addiction, if you feel like that, right, which are not, if you have only doubt, okay, 50-50, if you feel like that, okay, so we have to pray to God, okay, and with fasting and prayer. Okay, this is a verse, I got it, okay, so even I am praying for certain things, okay, so this is the word God spoke to me, okay, "This kind come forth by nothing but by prayer and fasting." So let us trust Father God, Son of God, Jesus Christ, and the Holy Spirit, and pray unto them. Surely, they will deliver our family and friends, okay, from the bondages, from the evil spirit, addiction and all, okay. So, that's the thing, okay. And another thing which I liked really in the 10th chapter of Mark, verse 48 is, "And many charged him that he should hold his peace, but he cried out all the more, Thou Son of David, have mercy on me." Okay, so I too prayed like that. Okay, everybody, in our life we go through one or other trouble, so that's the time we should turn back to God and cry, "Oh Son of David, Jesus Christ, have mercy on me, have mercy on my son, have mercy on our children, have mercy on our life partner, have mercy on our parents, have mercy on our sibling family." Surely God will bless, okay? And another encouraging verse, it's really very good. "The just will live by faith," Bible says. The same thing God confirms once again in 10th Mark 52nd verse. "And Jesus said unto him, Go thy way, thy faith hath made thee whole. And immediately he received his sight and followed Jesus in the way." Okay, so our faith only can make us whole, right? I read this verse many times, but this is the first time it got revealed to me. Okay, our faith on Jesus Christ will make us whole. Okay, have faith on Jesus Christ and get saved. Surely he will make us whole. Okay, thank you. Oh Lord Jesus, thank you, Almighty Father God. We praise you, O Father God. You are the beloved Son of God. We will hear you, O Lord. Speak to us, O Father. Let us understand your word, O Lord Jesus. Yes, Lord. Lord, lead us, Lord, to pray and fast, O Lord Jesus. to overcome the evil things of this world, Lord, to deliver us and to deliver our beloved, O Lord, from the evil things, from the addictions and the bondages, O mighty Father God. Yes, Lord, O Son of David, have mercy on me and my children and my life partner, our parents and our sibling family. Yes, Lord, have mercy. Let your salvation come to us, O Father God. Yes, Lord. O Lord, Lord Jesus, yes, Lord, I love you, O Father. You are my God. I believe it, O Lord Jesus. Let my faith, Lord, Lord, make me whole, O Lord Jesus. Let my faith, Lord, make my children, life partner, parents, and sibling family whole, O Lord Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name we pray all this prayer. Amen.